This presentation includes a quick revision of DAI for second and third secondary classes. Informations for DAI. A six-sided DAI has six faces that are numbered from 1 till 6, as you see in the figure. Experiment number 1. Throw a six-sided DAI one time. We are interested on the top face that comes up. For example, when we throw this die, the face comes up as 5. When we throw this die, the face comes up as 3, and so on. In each time we throw a die, the faces comes up are either 1 or 2 or 3 or 4 or 5 and 6. Omega is the set of all possible outcomes. Then omega contains 6 elements. Now all possible outcomes have the same chance to comes up. Then probability that 1 shows up equal that of 2 shows up and so on equal that of 6 shows up equal 1 over 6. Let us prove that all these probabilities equal to 1 over 6. Prove. It is evident that the sum of all these probabilities equal 100%. And since all these possible outcomes have the same chance to comes up, then their probabilities are equal. Say equal to T. Now, T plus T plus T plus T plus T plus T equal 1. 60 equal 1 and t equal 1 over 6. Conclusion, all these probabilities have the same chance to comes up, which is 1 over 6. Experiment number 2. Now, a die is rolled 2 times or 2 dies are rolled 1 time. Look at the figure. 2 dies is rolled 1 time or same die is rolled 2 times. There is no difference between the possible outcomes. Any possible outcome is of the form A, B. A, top face of the first, B, top face of the second. Repetition of numbers is allowed. Since the outcome 1, 1, or 2, 2, and so on, 6, 6 may comes up. ما في مانع ممكن نكب الزهر مرتين وبأول مرة نحصل على رقم 1 وبتاني مرة نحصل على رقم 1 بهذه الحالة. In this case we say that repetition is allowed, يعني التكرار مسموح. Now, order is important. For example, 1, 2 and 2, 1 are different possible outcomes. Simply because in the possible outcome 1, 2 means 1 is the top face of the first and 2 is the top face of the second. But in the possible outcome 2, 1, there is a difference. 2 is the top face of the first and 1 is the top face of the second. بهاي الحالة, in this case we say order is important. ترتيب بغاية الأهمية. في فرق, 1, 2, هاي top face لأول زهر, هاي top face لتاني زهر. بينما 2, 1 means 2 top face of the first and 1 is the top face of the second. Then order is important and repetition of numbers is allowed when 2 dice are thrown. Total possible outcomes for the experiment. When a six-sided die is thrown 2 times, we say there is a 2 list out of 6 faces. Then total possibilities are n power p. 6 power 2 equal 36. Throw a die, this experiment is done 2 times. P is the number of times. In each time, we have six possibilities. N is the number of possibilities. Then the total cases equal n power p equal 36. Now, or any possible outcome is of the form AB. Simply A has six possibilities. Why? Because A may be 1 or 2 and so on or 6. In a similar manner, B has 6 possibilities. Then, cardinal of omega equal 6 times 6 equal 36. This kind of counting is called fundamental principle of counting. Now, list all the outcomes. We can list them by a diagram, as you see. First, die. Second, die. Or, first throne and second throne. There is no difference. 1-1, 1-2, 1-3, 1-4, 1-5, 1-6. What do you observe? In this row, 1, we fixed 1. Then, the second 1, the second 2, or 3, or 4, or 5, or 6, and so on. Now, in the second row, 2, 1, 2, 2, and so on. We fix 2. In this row, we fixed 3 and count all possibilities. And so on. In the sixth row, fixed 6, 6 comes with 1, 6 comes with 2, 6 comes with 3, and so on, 6 comes with 6. All these possibilities count 36. 6 times 6 equal 36. Solved application. A six-sided die is thrown 2 times. فإذا عندي زهر كبيناه مرتين, as you see in the figure. Calculate the probability of the events. A, product of two top faces is 12. يعني احتمال الزهرين top faces لألون the product equal 12. B, the sum of two top faces is 12. C, the faces comes up is even. D, the sum of the two top faces is less than 11. Now, solution. First of all, since repetition of numbers is allowed, هذا الشيء حكيناه قبل, and order is important, then there is a two list out of six faces. Cardinal of omega equal n power p equal 36. The product of the two faces equal 12. First, product equal 12. 12 simply 2 times 6 and 3 times 4. Then the faces comes up are either 2 and 6 or 3 and 4. Hence, A contains all these eventualities. 2, 6 or 6, 2. Because order is important. 3, 4 or 4, 3 because order of is important. Both these two cases should be taken into consideration. Now D has four elements. Hence P of A, cardinal of A divided by the total equal 4 out of 36. Second method. P of A, we can analyze the experiment as if two experiments. First, A equal P of first throne is 2 and the second is 6. Or, first may be 6 and the second of 2. Or, first may be 3 and the second is 4. Or, first is 4 and the second is 3. In each time, probability 1 over 6 and means times or plus and so on to get the final answer P of A equal 1 over 9. These two techniques are important. They give the same result, which is 1 over 9, the probability of the event A. Now, the sum of the two faces is 12. Sum equal to 12, which is the maximum sum. يعني إذا أنا بكب الزهر مرتين، إذا أول زهر سجل رقم 6 والثاني التوب فيس سجل رقم 6، الماكسيموم اللي أنا بحصل عليه هو مين؟ 12. هذا الحد الأقصى للسم. فإذا we have just one possibility out of 36. Second method. Analyze the event B. Experiment is treated as if to experiment. يعني first thrown and second thrown. First thrown is 6 can be occurred by 1 over 6 and the second can be occurred by 1 over 6 to get the same answer. P of B equal 1 over 36 in both ways. Now, the faces comes up is even. The even faces are 2, 4, and 6. Then, C is composed of 2, 2 or 2, 4. Observe, I fix 2 in the first thrown. 2, 2, 2, 4, 2, 6. Now, fixed 4 in the first thrown. 4, 2, 4, 4, 4, 6. Now, fixed 6 in the first thrown to get 6, 2, 6, 4, 6, 6. That are 9 elements in C. Then, P of C, 9 out of the total 36. Second method for C. You may write, C it is of the form AB. Any possible outcome of C is of the form AB. So that A has three possibilities and B has three possibilities. R, 2, 4, and 6. The faces comes up as even. Then cardinal of C, 3 times 3 equal 9. Then the P of C equal 9 out of 36, they give the same answer. Now D, the sum of the two faces is less than 11. D bar, the sum of two faces greater than or equal to 11. فإذا negation of less than, greater than or equal, don't forget. Negation of less than, greater than, or equal. Now D bar, maximum sum 12. Now, sum equal 11. The faces comes up are 5, 6, or 6, 5. For sum equal 12, the faces comes up should be in two dies, 6 and 6. Now D bar has three elements. Then P of D bar 3 out of 36. Now P of D 1 minus P of D bar equal 33 out of 36. It is easier to find the probability of D work on D bar. Find D bar then deduce probability for D. Thanks for your watching.